Testing, testing. Dungeon. Tonight we're doing a Quake World free-for-all event hosted by the U.S. Quake Community. So let us begin. About that. Is that better? There might be a little bit of noise now, it looks like. Weird. How's that? Can you still hear like the music and everything?
Yeah.
Good game. How's my voice now, Mr. Steel Duke? Thanks for coming by. Welcome to the dungeon. Testing. Okay. Well, it looks better on my OBS. Much better. Cool. Fucking hate this game mode. So we'll just watch, because I can't stand Instajib. It's garbo. But woke up feeling like crap. Sorry to hear that, man. I'm not feeling the best either. My leg is still bothering me a little bit. It's kind of affecting my playing because the pain goes all the way up into my back and my neck. But I haven't played Quake in like over a week, so gotta get some games in today, you know? That's alright though, I got this nice CBD cartridge, and hopefully it helps with the leg pain. And this overall stress. Silence shotgun? No, it's a railgun. This is the Quake 1 railgun. It's fucking stupid. It looks stupid. I don't like this game mode. It's just literally garbage, is what you're looking at. And we got 8 minutes more of this crap. I don't know why they all like to play it. It's so stupid. Like, there's no railgun in Quake. Why are you practicing railguns? I don't know. Maybe I'm missing something. Yeah, it's insta-gym. Which is basically like a railgun practice game mode. Or I guess hit scan practice in general, but still. It's so boring. Wow, that's really good. Oh, thank God. All right, now we can play again. Nice little boost. Insane kittens, what's good? Welcome to the dungeon. Wait, kittens has a Quake 2? Does that mean that you are a tier 2 subscriber? When did that happen? How you doing? Welcome to the dungeon. Thanks for coming by. I'm not sure if you got my message earlier, but I think I got everything situated now. I was trying to figure out the whole stretch to screen thingy dingy, and I figured it out. I need to install better Twitch TV. Oh. Yeah, it comes up as Quake 2 on my browser also. I appreciate you trying to spam the cool little emotes though. Quad damage, give me that! Come on. Oh, I haven't heard this song in so long. All I've been listening to lately is, like, black metal and shit. I haven't really been listening to synthwave. Forgot how much I love it. Oh, you son of a bitch. Fuck. The fight for the quad. Ha! Mega! Oof. Oh, hang on, I'll catch up in just a second. This is not a game to play when you're trying to look at the chat. That comes from your free emotes. Quake 2? No, my subscription emotes are Quake 1, Quake 2, Quake 3. Maybe you're using the ones that I got from Arrow. You need to install, blah blah blah. Just see the third-party emotes. These some retro beats. Really enjoy retro synthwave. Also, I learned how to do group streams on Discord. Oh, good. So showings can become a relief. Good to see you streaming, it's been a hot minute. Yeah, thank you, I know, it's great. You also have free ones enabled in your channel. Right, the free ones I forgot about. I need to get rid of those, because some of them are the same as the ones that people are supposed to be paying for. Like the Quake 2 one. I forgot they were there. I got the red and the mega. Where's my rocket? There we go, boy! Woohoo! You know what feels even better than streaming? Playing Quake. This feels great. Even though I'm in pain. I've lost my first place due to replying to chat messages. All good. It's just amazing how fast your score can go down if you're not paying attention 100% of the time. Son of a bitch. gonna camp up here for the armor. There we go. Might as well get this ammo. And the Mega! We're just the map control master today. And I got my first place back. Thank goodness! Oof. Mega should be up any second. Some chill up here by it. Got it! Good game! Good game! Good game. Lighting's not the best in here, is it? There we go. It's a little better. Yeah, now we're at my old streaming setup because this desk has leg room. What a waste. Players anymore. Kind of sucks. There's a lot of people the first round. We're only 42 minutes into the... what is it? 3 hour long thing? Damn. Can't get a frag in. Go. Felt that one. Well, alright then. Oh, thanks for the boost, Mega. Still first place with how many times I've been dying. Why would you switch to your grenade launcher from your rocket? That I just don't understand. Oh, wow! Rocket to the face. Can you not spam the hallway where the only guns in the map are? Run out of rockets? Is that what happened right there? God. Oh. close your eye on my ammunition. Thinking I got rockets when I don't. And I got cells when I don't think I have. Damage killing spree. Did I just get telefrag? This an event? Yeah, 3 hours seem kind of long for these sorts of intense matches. I disagree. I think it should be 5 hours. No, yeah, it's pretty intense. But that's why it's cool. Last week was good. Everyone, there was a good amount of people for like 2.5 hours. And yeah, this is a free-for-all event hosted by the U.S. Quake Community. They do it every Saturday. Tired after like an hour, maybe 2 hours. I mean, I'm tired after like 2 matches, but that doesn't mean you gotta stop. It's Quake. You push through the pain. Damage! Give me that! Okay. Here come Quad Boy. Let me keep. Damn you and your spammy rockets. Give me that. Ah, fuck. Good game. Quake is probably the most tiring game I know of. It's so intense. Yes, I agree. It makes me sweat. It's a sweaty game. That's why people are leaving, because they're big puss. Hands are tired. Ah, so that person left, and that means there's no more quad damage. Sheesh. I never really do very good on this map. Quiet. Everybody's got 9 frags. Give me that. Oh, this map feels like shit. It's like hard to see where the vantage points are. It's like every point is a disadvantage. That I did not mean to do. I didn't even see him back there. He just pops out of nowhere. shit. Why did I run into it? People are leaving? There's only four of us? I'm in last place. I suck ass at this map. Oh, new follower, and I can't. Oh, there it is. Years of kiddiness. Thanks for the follow! Welcome to the dungeon. Hope you enjoy your stay. Think is better, Quake 1, Quake 2, Quake Arena, Quake 4, choose up to 3. Quake 1 is the best, hands down, no arguments. Quake attracts cats, I guess. So it does. Here. Damn it. we go, we got it. Let's go on a quad spree. Good game. Made it to first place on my worst map. What about Quake 2, Quake 3 Arena? I mean, they're good games, but they're not nearly as good as this game. Why? Because they don't have air control. See how I'm controlling my mid-air movement? That is the key to movement and speed. I mean, Quake 3 had air control with the CPMA mod, but nobody plays that anymore, so I just play this. Know what I'm saying? Son of a bitch. I need health. There we go. Another reason why I like Quake 1 better than the rest is because Quake 1 doesn't have a railgun, and I fucking love that because I hate this stupid railgun. It makes the gameplay so much more annoying because people are just shooting you from super far away. Killing yourself. Felt like I got lucky there. Trying to have a nail gun fight. Come on! Ah. Getting kills with the nail gun is just extremely satisfying. Because it's like the most difficult gun to get a fucking kill with. Fuck. Fuck. 1 second. It appears that the next album has started in the middle of the album. Cybercorpse, everybody. System Fiend. Amazing dark wave. The Strog are the monsters from Quake 2, if I'm not mistaken. It's debatable, because, yeah, they are called Strog in Quake 2, but there are Strog symbols on some of the crates in the military sections of Quake 1, and the concept behind the grunts for Quake 1 is basically like a Strog prototype, since their guns are wired into their nervous system. So, I mean, if you want to get technical about it, I'm going to say that there's prototype Strog in Quake 1, which are the grunts and the super soldiers. And in Quake 2, it's where they kind of got more advanced, and the alien Strog took over that army idea thing. Yeah, it's complicated, because Quake 2 was actually, like, going to be its own game. It wasn't even going to be called Quake 2, like, when they made the concept for it. But they later, like, because of budget cuts and time, they had to, like, cut a lot of ideas, and they just slapped Quake 2 on there. And they're like, oh, it's Quake 2, fuck it. Oof! Rossi. It's weird. Ooh. Hey. Okay, bud. Wrecked us all. Ah, bravado. Love this map. Quads here. Lord! Oh, you fucking A. God damn it. That would be interesting. Macron would probably just BFG everything. Right? Those shamblers, though. Those are some powerful boys. Oh. Red and the mega. Oh, and no fucking ammo. There goes all my red. Damn it! Oh, I was trying to make my way to the lightning gun. Quad's up. Quad's not up. Ah! And it ended. Oh, good game. My leg is acting up just a tidbit. We're about an hour, 20 minutes in. Random rockets. Fucking shit. I don't even know what happened right there. Okay. back. Russ is here. What's up, DJ? How you doing? Welcome to the dungeon. everybody's leaving now. Minutes after, there was a great amount of people. Gotcha, Russ. But he got me. I just fell off the map. Oh, nice midair. There's only three of us. That's good. Oh. What? I was just about to fall on the armor. Oh my god. Today, Russ. Not today. Thank you. shit. Like them apples. Thank you. is everybody leaving? I guess 2 hours are almost up. Looks like everybody's leaving. Might wrap it up here. And then, yeah, I might wrap it up here in a little bit. Oh, wow. Everyone quit. Alright, this is the last game of the free-for-all event. Instead of just DM the whole time. I win? I don't think so. I think he's just kidding because I quit. Okay, cool. Nationwide's gonna duel with me. Cool. On the music. And yeah, like I said, my leg is starting to cramp up, so after this last duel or two, I'm probably gonna call it a night. Just giving everybody a heads up. Heads up. But yeah, I'll probably be streaming here until I get my desk situated in the other room, because I don't have any fucking leg room in that room. Ooh, nice. Huh. Oh, almost got me there. Oh no! Shot myself in the face! Ah. Forgot how nice dueling is. No interruptions, you versus one other player. And we're tied! Nice. Damn it. What? He almost telefragged me. Ouch. Those teleflags are too fucking close, dude. Or I mean those almost to be telefrag. Like literally just a split second off. Game. It's been a while since I dueled. That was fun. Looks like Bold Huge Crunch is here, and he's looking to 2v2 with people. Ah, shit. Oh, I'm gonna try and stick around with a Bold Huge Crunch here and see if I can, if we can find another person to do 2v2s with. He's probably tabbed out trying to find someone to play with. But yeah, that's the end of the Quake World Free-for-All event hosted by the US Quake Community every Saturday from 6 to 8 U.S. time. I mean, Pacific time.
U.S. time.
But now me and Mr. Bold Huge Crunch are gonna do some 2v2s with someone, if we could find somebody. Thank you. played this map before. I guess we're gonna try and wait 5 minutes to see if we can, find another couple or one person for a 2v2 match. 420 boner guy lol. Are you smoking wheat? Yes, this is wheat. Wheat bread. Liquidized wheat bread. It's nice. It's brand new. Reflex maps in Quake World. Crazy. Oh, so that's what this is. I've never played Reflex Arena. It looks cool, but I mean, it's not Quake, so... you know. I'm sure it has that nice flow for the air control, though, because I know, what's it called? Reflex Arena has that. Sick T, thank you! Too bad y'all can't see it better. I'm at a different PC than I normally am for streaming because of my, pinched sciatic nerve in my leg. I need more leg room, so I came in here. My stream PC's in the other room, and it, there's no leg room. Gotta get a new desk. It's no good. It's, hurting me. And we still haven't found anyone for a 2v2. Oh, please, someone join for a 2v2. Don't forget to drop me a follow. I stream as much as I can. Today was a surprise stream. I didn't post it on my Twitter, which I usually do. You can also catch all my past streams on my YouTube channel. Play a lot of Quake and Doom. Lately been playing other games like Hitman and Dark Souls as well. Oh, and Resident Evil, another big, another game I'm big on. Yeah, they're just practicing while we wait for another player. Oh, rotates, okay. I don't know what this is. Not sure what he's talking about. mode while we wait. Up to 7 single kill rounds, I guess, so let's go ahead and give it a shot. I've never played this game mode before. I usually just play free-for-all, duel, or 4v4 as of lately, because I have been playing in the get quad. It's pretty obvious who's gonna win this one. Yeah, this guy's like way better than me anyway. Fuck, that was close. Shit, you got the red and the mega. I don't know this map at all here. That doesn't help. Shouldn't have music on right now either, but we're just warming up. This isn't even like serious matches. Although this could be the last match if nobody fucking joins. I don't know that map at all. Thank you. Yeah, we might have to call it a night, folks. For coming by. I think I'm going to be streaming tomorrow night. I believe so. Around this time, I'll probably start around 8 o'clock tomorrow night. Just drop me a follow on Twitter and you can check out my schedule. And thanks for coming by. We'll catch you next time in the dungeon. Have a good night.